training is my shooting ability has gotten better in games. My inside moves have developed over time through his training, and my dribbling has gotten a lot better as well. I've been able to get around my defenders easier, and that's it.
And how much fun is it to train with Brian?
Oh my God, it's so much fun.